The Momo challenge is a huge concern for parents, and it is a totally legitimate concern. It's basically a system that's encouraging suicide and self-harm in young children. So it's a very serious, very real concern, and extremely inappropriate.